Yes. Now, once you get good at this, then you can add your jumps in.
Okay.
Okay? So.
Guess this is where foundation work does come in.
Now, do it with the jumps.
Okay. Am I going to go that? Am I going to go to the left of that?
You can do both. This is still grandma's side of the hallway.
So she's going to go that way?
You're only staying on grandma's side of the hallway. So you're just doing this.
Around.
There you go.
Really? Okay.
Hold on, let me get another one.
Around. Good job.
How many jumps?
That's it.
Yes.
Good job, Katie.
Now, backwards.
But when I first started doing agility 15 years ago, I did this every day.
Yeah.
In my hallway. And I became amazingly fast with my Brittany entirely because of this. Because I taught my dog to follow my hands.
Yeah. Am I doing this side right?
There you go.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Now, right?
Yeah.
That's it on your front crosses.
Okay.
Then I switch to grandma's side of the hallway. Or the dog side of the hallway.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
Still doing front crosses. Right?
Yes.
Now I'm going to do rear crosses. Lifting away. Picking up with the new hand. Lifting away. Picking up with the new hand. Lifting away. Here's what I want you to do. She's not going to allow me to do this, but I'm going to don't show these videos to anyone, okay?